Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y madaladalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all. Nais
kong magpamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupang pinangako.
Y'all, every place got a ghetto. And this is my version of it. Check it out. Listen closely, oh, I got a story to tell. A version of my ghetto where life felt for real. Some would call it hell, but to me, it was heaven. God gave me the grace, amazing ways of living. How would you feel if you had to catch a meal? Build a hut to live in, to eat and chill in. Having to pump the water out of the ground. The way we put it down, utilizing what is around. Like land for farming, river for fishing. Everyone helping each other whenever they can. We're making it happen, from nothing to something. That's how we've been surviving. Back in my homeland, 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 back in my homeland.
Filipina.
Filipina.
Aw, shit, look at all these pretty ladies on the dance floor. On the dance floor. On the dance floor. Flow, flow, flow.
I like it, Mare. I like it, Mare. I like it, Mare. Like it.
Look at all these pretty girls dancing like they own the world. Pretty Filipina girls, ain't nothing messing with her. Hot damn, there she goes, banging like a video model. Girl, let me fit you in Tagalog.
Sayo ka na,
hey, hey.
Ang ganda mong dalaga. Sayo ka na,
hey, hey.
Gusto kitang kasama.
So let me get it, get it. Let me get, get it. Let me get it, get it. Let me get it. Aw, shit, look at all these pretty ladies on the dance floor. On the dance floor. On the dance floor. Flow, flow, flow.
I like it, Mare. I like it, Mare.